Okay, y'all. Good afternoon. This is Renegade Biker 24, and what I would like to show you is how I put the coolant in my motorcycle. As you can see, I have the seat off, and this is what it looks like inside the seat. But what I'm going to show you all is how I put in coolant, and this is how I do it. I've got the coolant right beside me here, but what I ended up doing is, I've got this little, connection here to take out, and just use one of these little pliers here, and then I take this connection here and just push that in. Now it makes it to where I can pull it out, as you can see right here. So I'm just gonna put that there, and I'm gonna put this here. And pardon the leaves being blown around, but it is fall, so now I just pull this out if I can. It shouldn't be that hard. And then it just pops out like so. Now, as you can see, there is the coolant. And my bike uses 50-50. So as you can see, I probably need to put some more in. So what I end up doing is taking my little funnel here. And then I take this and what I'll do is I'll get a better angle here so you can see it. But all I do is just pour it in like so. Oh, great. Well, I got antifreeze leaking out. Great. Alright, y'all. I gotta go get something to clean this up. But that is how... that is how I put antifreeze in my motorcycle. So now I'm just gonna go clean this up here. But I want you all to see how I put in antifreeze. So I'm gonna go clean this up and then we'll go from there. But anyways, Renegade Biker 24, and I will talk to you all later. Okay, y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24, and what I want to do is I want to show you all how I replaced this to where it just goes right back to where it was, and so y'all can see it. Now, on this, you have all these different little connections here and these little grommets. And what I want to do is I want to show you all where I'm going to be putting them at. So there's one there, there's one there, and there's one there. And then this all should line up. And then you can pretty much just get it to where it'll go right in. Now what I usually do is I'll start from the back there, and then since this is flexible plastic, I'm just going to start from there, and then just kind of work it to where it'll go right in without any force. And then it should be good to go. Now, the tough part here is to try and get it in with everything so it matches up. So now just put it in like that, and as you can see, it's in there tight and it's good to go. So next thing to do is to put in this little thing right here, which shouldn't be that hard. And what I do is I'll pull it out like that. Then I'll put it in its little hole there. As you can see, it goes right there. Then you just push it and it locks into place. Now for the other part, which I pretty much just put this little thing out here where it'll just go right in goes right into this little hole right here. And, should go in. Okay. Now, as you can see, it's right there. So now all I gotta do is push that in. It locks and it's good to go. Now to put the seat on. And the seat is not that hard, so I'll just put it here, put the key here, and then I'm trying to do this one-handed. Take the seat, and as you can see, it just fits right on there. And then just make sure that these little connections here and here go right in those connections there and there. And then just gotta make sure they slide in there. And then just make sure that they're in there and locks into place. And that's all there is to it, y'all. That's all there is to refill the coolant in my motorcycle. But anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24, and I will talk to you all later.